So every month we do a company meeting. We do it in here. We set up basically like bleacher-like seating here.
Okay.
We have a lot of fun around this space theme, and we use it to get people excited about what our company goals are for the year.
Probably.
So Ben, you and I have known each other for quite a while, and boy, I have to say, not a bad office space that you have up here.
Not bad,
on the third floor in Hawaii Kai. And I know a lot about ProService, but there may be some businesses out there who are not aware of ProService and what you do. Can you share more on that?
You know, local employers hire us to do all their payroll, their benefits management, their HR administration, their healthcare insurances for their employees. We'll help them with their trainings, their certifications, and we really try to work with them on how they can be a better employer.
Why is that a smarter way to go?
Well, it's a smarter way to go because Hawaii is a really difficult place to be an employer, and the rules are constantly changing for how you handle your employees. And the reality is employers should focus on how they serve their customers, how they can be better employers for their employees so that they can go out there and grow their company or serve the mission of their organization.
ProService is a partner with J.J. Dolan because they're taking care of our human resources needs, stuff that I have no desire or Danny has any desire to do because I'm a pizza maker and that's what I want to do and that's where my passion and effort goes into.
We have about 1,200 clients right now and serving 20,000 employees, so our average business is about 16 employees. When a client comes on, they benefit from, you know, it could be, you know, the 50 or 100 other businesses that we work with in that industry. And so we've really established best practices for how a construction company should run their certified payroll or how a landscaper may want to go through the hiring practice. So with each different type of business, we know the different types of issues that they're going to have. And we have subject matter experts that truly understand what lots of businesses similar to them have gone through. We're gonna try to listen to what you've got to say and deliver that, and we're also gonna try to predict it. Even if you're not asking for it, we're gonna say, other people who are similar to you have asked us for these things, would this benefit you? And you may say, oh, I hadn't thought of that.
What really strikes me when I hear you talk is that when a company becomes a member of ProService, they're not just getting somebody to process the payroll and do the back office work. It's almost like you're getting sort of a business life coach.
Well, one of our core values is clients are partners, and our people truly want to be partners with our clients. What makes us most unique is when someone hires us, sometimes they refer to it as outsourcing. And I think that outsourcing has a little bit of a negative connotation to it, like somehow or another, you know, it's going to be inferior to having it in-house. So we've focused on having the absolute best employees we can possibly find and putting them in a great culture so that the team that you hire when you hire ProService, it's going to be a team of your best employees in your company. They don't happen to sit in your office, but they are part of your team. We also talk to our clients a lot about what can we do better. But what really matters to any one client isn't what our average is across all our clients, it's what that experience is for them. And that singular experience of their relationship, we love celebrating the quotes that our customers give us about the individuals who work at ProService and the great work they do. I get my energy from us having a really great team here at ProService and having them really, you know, find the ways to drive the business forward.
Who did all your wall stuff for you?
That was one of the cool things too, where we actually had, you know, some employees that were really into doing design stuff, and they designed this room, they designed this wall, the core values wall. This is about operating to your strengths.
I love it.
Not my strength, somebody else's strength.
You do have a really great internal culture here at ProService. Can you share some of the nuggets or so of advice on how to develop a good culture?
We discovered, you know, a system called Rockefeller Habits that helps our clients, you know, learn how to prioritize, how to run meetings, how to do themes so that your goals are really fun for your employees and they want to go and achieve them. We've also really focused on developing a values or character-driven culture so that when we hire people, we try not to give them a lot of rules and we try not to say, hey, you can't do this, don't try that. We really want them to go and try things and be empowered to, you know, to make some mistakes. And By doing that, we get better with their, you know, with their failures as well as their successes. And for all the successes that we've had at least as many failures. We just have gotten really good at saying, hey, that didn't work. Let's stop that and go and do something new, and the next one may work. But what I'm doing now in my job really does give me a lot of joy, because it's about building an entire company full of leaders. You know, as we grow, it's imperative that we improve our service for our customers. We've got to get better for our existing customers to have, you know, so that they have a benefit from us growing. And so when we bought the business back in 2005, Hawaii was still basically in a work comp crisis. And so initially we worked intensively on how do we innovate around workers' compensation. It's not super sexy, but it was really, really important for managing costs for employers. After that, we began to work on improving technology and service delivery for our customers. We actually went out and negotiated a one-of-a-kind deal with a technology firm to be the exclusive provider of the best HR technology to Hawaii. And we did it because what we were hearing from customers was that they really needed this more than ever. So we've always had this focus on how we continue to innovate. We're continuing to do this today, where the biggest need that we see is more opportunities for employers to learn how to be better at what we call the strategic HR topics. You know, how do they motivate their employees? How do they retain their best employees? You know, everyone talks about, you know, the really low unemployment rate and how difficult it is to attract great talent. Well, usually the best talent is the talent you've already got. And so over the last couple of years, what we've started doing is bringing in the best speakers that we can find, the best leadership development people that we can find, and bring them to Hawaii and putting on seminars for our clients so that they have access to these folks who can teach them. It's not part of, you know, really what we get paid for, but it is how we help employers get better, and it is what we see they need in Hawaii. What I know that we've built in ProService is this real focus on looking ahead at what's the next challenge for Hawaii employers. Our scale has allowed us to have a bigger impact, and that's really exciting. I'm excited to see that continue to grow and continue to have success. Here, these are, you know, employees talking about what they're going to do to grow. You know, we want our employees to grow in their roles, and so people just write them up here, and then they, you know, when they deliver them, they, you know, can check them off.
I like this one. I want to join the philanthropy committee one day.
Yeah, and, you
I'm
know,
in favor of that one.
So we were able to get that person on the philanthropy committee the next day, I think. That was an easy one.
You're very involved in giving back to the community with a number of nonprofits in a lot of different ways. Can you share a little bit more about that? And you guys have fun with it.
There's no better way to motivate staff than to embarrass management. Absolutely. And it goes back to being a values-driven organization, and our employees, you know, donate a lot of their time and do a lot of volunteer events. We want to have an environment that encourages that, but that's also who they are, and then that's who we are. You know, so, you know, selfishly, I want my kids to have a great environment to grow up in, and I want them to be able to live in Hawaii and have a great future as ultimately as professionals working here. To do that, you know, we've got to lift ourselves up. We've got to solve our own problems, and it's going to take all of us to do it.
Hospice Hawaii began using ProService primarily for the payroll functions that we could choose, as well as the group purchasing for our insurance. But over the years, we've really grown to depend upon them for their tremendous resources for helping us address complex HR issues that come up to us. For us, ProService is a force multiplier. While we have an in-house human resource director, she has at her fingertips a tremendous amount of support that we simply could not afford in our own organization. And that is worth every penny.